Leave it to me!
You'll dare me too!
Some help, Luca! Let me borrow this!
Come on!
Hey, here we go!
something like oil. Don't get it on you.
Go, Yuito.
Don't get burned!
That must be its weak spot.
I can hit it! Come on! Now die! Here we go!
This isn't evil at all.
Is that the Arahabaki access terminal?
Yuito, did you... Image... Set...
Wataru?
Signal... Bad. So...
They might have blocked outside signals to prevent any interference.
Is the video file all right?
We've come all this way and now no signal? Oh, you've got to be joking. There, got it. Nice. Looks like it just came through.
Now we just need to connect to Arahabaki and send it.
Looks like another seated terminal. Should I use the access terminal?
No. Let me do it. I want to do this myself.
All right. But be careful. Looks like you connected fine.
It looks just like the OSF system. I should be able to upload the video data. Now to send this to the minds of every citizen.
Arahabaki can forcibly access and broadcast to all citizens at once. Now this data, the truth, will be seen by everyone. Man, woman, young and old alike. We don't know how everyone will react to it. We should expect the truth will probably hurt a lot of people.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sure there will be people angry that I told them something they didn't want to know. Still, I want to ask everyone how they feel after knowing the truth. Dad, Kaito, I'm sorry, but this is the path I choose.
We inherited Yakumo Sumeragi's will, and we must exact our revenge on the moon.
I wonder if it worked. It doesn't look like any data was sent to us. Signals are blocked here. Oh, right. The display says it's sending, though.
If every new Himuka citizen is seeing this, I'm sure there's a big fuss out there.
I'm sure the government is in chaos, too. They'll probably try to protect themselves first. There's likely a lot of disturbance among the soldiers as well. Fighting Seiron must seem pointless now.
If the fighting between New Himuka and Seiron stops, that's one hurdle cleared. This video is a catalyst. I can't imagine how New Himuka will change. Our next task at hand is to figure out how to stop Togetsu.
Let's assess the situation and then make our next plan. I think we should go outside first.
Right. Others might show up too. Let's get out of here.
Don't move a muscle.
Yuito!
Not so fast!
Get out of my way.
Major General?
Karin, why are you here? Are you still trying to copy Yuito's power?
Your surprise attack didn't work. You don't have much of a chance.
I could reduce you all to ash in an instant if I wanted to.
If what you need is Yuito's power, then you can't damage his brain.
So what? Maybe I'll crush his limbs one by one. Yuito, give me your power if you want to remain whole.
Why are you after my power?
I don't need to explain myself to you.
He can't be after my psychokinesis. He must know my real power. You came all this way just to take it. You must be up to something. As long as you don't tell me what that is, I'll have to fight you.
You're wasting my time. You'll regret not obeying me immediately. Don't waste my time.
Fighting Karin is reckless. Yeah, I'm scared. But we have to protect Yuito. What was that? He's even quicker and stronger than the last time we fired.
I guess a Septentrion first class never stops evolving. But we've gotten better too.
What are you thinking, Karin? I don't even know who you are anymore.
You don't have to know me. Get back, Luca. You won't. You'll be eliminated.
Karin.
Use this.
Obey.
It's close.
I'll help.
Run it.
My Run. Fault.
Strong. The number of powers he can use is incredible.
You're more tenacious than I thought.
I've been around a little. I'm used to fighting now.
It's true that you can use many powers, Karin, but you only have one brain. You won't be able to keep up against so many. Things will not go your way for long.
Just stop this. I don't want to fight anymore.
Who do you think you are? You haven't won yet. Choose your words carefully. There's no way that you can defeat me. This place is my domain.
What? Am I being invaded?
What's going on? My body... I can't use my power.
This cable... did it come from Arahabaki?
Looks like I'm in.
Karin, what are you doing?
My head! What is this? I feel like... I know this. It's just like when my power resonated with Kasane's at the Kunad Highway.
Yuito, what's wrong?
Has his brain been eaten away? To the point where he can't talk?
Is Arahabaki controlling me? I can feel someone, but who is it? My power is activating on its own. Damn, this isn't good. I can't stop it. Could this possibly be what he's after?
All right. Let's try this again.
He's gone. He must have teleported.
No, that was... He came here to travel through time!
Yuito! Are you okay?
Oh boy, more exposition.
What is this place? What was I doing? Who are you? Hello? Hold on. Who am I? I don't remember.
Should have drank your brain juice.
What is this?
I'm sorry. Explaining will take too long. Just let me put this on you. You have to live. No matter what.
Understand. It doesn't make any sense to me. It's Dad. Nagi. Friends. They're waiting. I know they are. Huh? What's this? It's you, Mom.
Yuito.
I remember her smile. It's a memory that brings me such comfort. I'm so glad to have it back. What was all that just now? A dream? Must have been. Hanabi?
Yuito. Welcome back.
Kasane? And everyone. Why are you here? Hanabi, calm down. What's going on? Honestly, I'm fine.
Are you okay? Do you have a headache or feel nauseous?
I think I'm fine. What happened?
Do you remember being attacked by my brother?
Yeah. Then Arahabaki invaded my mind, and I was forced to use my power. What happened after that?
There was a large earthquake, and my brother disappeared at the same time you collapsed.
You were holding your head and looked like you were in a lot of pain. We didn't know what to do. Then Kasane Platoon got here.
It was really bad when we got here. Sugumi was white as a ghost, and Hanabi was holding you and crying.
Gemma and Luca both looked so pale, we were afraid you might have died.
So that's what happened. But why did you come here?
Karin copied my power, then went teleporting after you. It looks to me like you needed both of our powers.
Our powers? The red strings?
Yes. I didn't know what he was after, but I knew I had to warn you. We couldn't send signals into Arahabaki, so we came running. Wataru helped us too.
You had almost lost your mind and your memory. You were in a lot of danger.
I had a dream that I was slowly disappearing. I guess it was real.
But then Kasane had an idea. She thought she could use our memories to reconstruct yours.
Reconstruct?
We tried to form you from memories we shared when connected by the SAS, and experiences we had together.
We all connected our SAS cables, and sent our memories into you, as data.
Memories change based on whose they are. Mixing together multiple people's memories was as dangerous as personality rehabilitation. It was honestly a gamble, but thanks to everyone working together, you miraculously woke up. I'm glad you're back.
So, I could have lost everything. Which means, the memories I have now are the connections you made for me. Thanks.
Your head really doesn't hurt? Is there anything you can't remember?
I have my memories, and my body feels fine.
If you have your memories, does that mean you have old memories as well? Even memories from before meeting us?
What? Yeah, I do. Although, it's kind of strange that I'd have old memories if they all had to come from you guys.
So, does that mean we were able to restore the memories beyond our own? Or is it simply luck that they weren't erased?
Wait. When we all connected through the SAS, it felt like there was a transmission from an external server. Were you storing your past memories on one?
No. Why would I do that? What do you even mean?
I see. Then what was that?
I have a feeling it was something to do with Yuito's restored old memories.
It doesn't make sense that he has all his old memories back if all we did was give him ours.
There is a lot to think about, but I believe it's time we leave. It's dangerous to stay here.
You're right. Can you move, Yuito?
Yeah, I'm okay. Kasane, you're all coming too?
Yes. We have no business with Arahabaki. I'm glad you're okay. Now, let's get out of here.
Kasane. A lot happened, but I'm glad we're all on the same team.
We're a team on the run from our former allies, but I think I feel the same.
Thanks for repairing my memory, everyone.
It was pretty close. Your body was getting cold. Anabe used her body to heat you.
No. I mean, does your head hurt, Yuito?
It's fine. Why are you so flustered?
Something like oil. Don't get it on you.
Some help, Luca!
Got it. Hey, that attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
Yeah!
That was a nice move. Oil. Watch out for that other projectile. It can cause temporary confusion. Now!
Now die! Come on!
You know.
Yeah.
discharge you.
Thanks, Arashi!
Let me borrow this. I need your help. Go, Yuito.
So hard to move with all this oil.
That must be a big bug.
Leave it to me! Come on!
Take it out!
I need you, Gemma! Some help, Luca! I'm using the Shiden.
I should charge you.
Thanks, Arashi. Let me borrow this.
That must be its weak spot.
Leave it to me.
other's projectiles. Be careful. It will mess with your head.
Thanks, Kyoka. Let's do it together. With everything. Next.
Charge.
Let me use your power.
I saw it.
Great job, Tsugumi. Use fire when it's covered in oil.
Let me borrow this.
It sprayed something like oil. Don't get it on you.
I should charge you.
I won't let you die!
Thanks. Sorry for the trouble.
Do what you want.
Time to use this! Some help, Luca!
What?
I need to...
No time! Come on!
Support the injured.
I can hit it!
Now
die!
I need your help!
I should charge you.
can take it easy.
A different route.
It's too early to give up. There is a way you can move faster than the lasers, remember?
Luca's power.
I need your help.
I can hit it. It's over.
Watching out for you. Okay, use it.
I can do this. Let me borrow this!
I need your help!
Thanks, Kasane!
Go get cocky! Let me borrow this.
Unverified information, my ass! You can't trick us anymore!
Everyone, please calm down. Do not leave your domiciles without permission.
The government was tricking us! Who's going to believe you now?
There's more confusion than I thought.
People were already on edge after Sayron's rebellion. Their reaction is completely warranted after being shown a video like that.
Nagi's not here. Maybe the National Defense Forces took him. I'll have Wataru check later.
I'm assuming you all saw the video as well?
Yeah, we did. A lot of it was information we learned in Togetsu, but it carried more weight coming from the chief.
We used Arahabaki knowing this would happen. I don't regret anything I've done. But to live with what we did, we need to change New Himuka.
Someone is coming.
An enemy?
What? I don't believe it.
Good. Finally. I've been looking for you.
Major General Fubuki!
I've been worried about you. We haven't seen each other since the old OSF hospital.
Karin saved me at the last second. Next thing I noticed, Ceyron had taken me in.
Ceyron? I'm glad you're alive, but it looks like you're hurt. Are you okay?
Nothing to worry about. More importantly, there's something I need to tell Yuito.
Me?
Togetsu has sent people after you. We managed to drive them off because we noticed their movements early enough. But there could be more next time. I want you to be careful.
Wait. The whole Togetsu detachment? You took them out by yourself?
I just talked. It was the Ceyron forces that did the actual fighting.
You got Ceyron to take action? You act like that's not even a big deal. Just how in the world did you manage to even do that?
I was afraid they'd not only be after Kasane, but Yuito as well.
Anyway, we're finally together again. I'm sure we all have a lot to discuss, so why don't we go back to the hideout?
Are you even in any condition to walk? You look pretty haggard.
Perhaps I'm a little sleep-deprived, but rest is not exactly an option right now. We should get somewhere safe. And...
Major General!
Are you okay?
Don't cause a scene or you'll gather attention.
He needs to rest, so let's go to my platoon's hideout for now.
So this is where your hideout is.
It looks like the same type of unit as our hideout. The make is identical.
How is the Major General?
I gave him first aid. The sedative seems to have worked, so he is resting.
Looks like he overused his power. You could see the exhaustion in his face. We should let him rest.
Don't worry, he's not in any real danger. He's a lot tougher than he looks.
That's good.
I guess we need to wait to talk to him.
So, are you guys okay sharing this hideout with everyone? It's going to be a little crowded.
That would be convenient. We should sort our belongings then.
Kagero, what are you going to do about Yuito? I think it's probably best we decide on something.
Oh, you're going to bring that up. I guess that makes sense. I promise you I'm giving it some thought. Just give me a little more time.
Kyoka and Kagero, what were they talking about? I feel like I heard my name. That seems serious. Maybe...
Chainsaw called the Innocent Rabbit. The fuck? Okay, so... basically, I need... power, attack, and defense. Oh. Increases all stats when at 100%. Fuck that. Only those four old. Okay, so Kasane type suppression. Shit. Need a lot of pound type suppression.